Hi, everybody. I'm at the airport. And I'm headed to Ireland. Because I have an awesome husband. It's going to be an emotional trip. I'm going to meet relatives that I've been writing to for 20 years and I've never met. And I am so excited. Well, we are now in New Jersey, and in just like 5 minutes, we're gonna get on the plane for Dublin. Hey, Bob.
Hi.
We got the chicken car.
I've never heard of whatever this car is. Oh my gosh. Windshield wipers even go in the wrong other direction. Good God. Tammy, put the video away and help me understand how to drive this.
So we're at this little diner in Carlow, Ireland, right? And Bob just had bacon and French toast, and I just ordered porridge. And we just had coffee. We're kind of tired. And
kind of tired?
Kind
of.
Yeah. We're really tired, but we're going to stick it out for as long as we can today, and then we're going to crash, and it's going to be awesome. It's a beautiful day, and we'll show you a little bit outside. They're playing Irish music. We just had a pint of Guinness. I had some fresh cod, like goutine or something. We're not quite sure, but it's like a breaded cod. And Bob had a club sandwich, and now he's trying to open up a ketchup thing, which could be really dangerous. Oh, we got it. Good job. And we're going to look around. We're in Waterford. We're going to look around a little bit more. We are in Waterford, Ireland's oldest city. And we got really tired yesterday. We went to bed at around 8 p.m. and slept until about 8 a.m. So we are headed to Tramore and Dunmore East on the coast, which is about 20 minutes away. And we did walk around Waterford yesterday a little bit. And so hopefully I'll have some fun things for you to see. Oh, here comes Bob. Did you figure out paying the parking, Bob?
Yep.
Was it easy?
Nope.
Tammy Price reporting on the scene. Now let's go live to Tammy. Tammy, what are you thinking?
Hi, we're here on the coast of Dunmore East.
And now for a report on the scene, here's Tammy Price. Tell us what's going on.
We're at Dunmore East.
Where?
Dunmore East. Dunmore.
You Dunmore East!
Are you done?
Okay, Tammy Price, it's now time to go to Tammy Price in the field for what's going on.
We're at Dunmore East, and we're on the coast, and we're kind of walking along the rocks, and the tide is just starting to produce some more waves, bigger waves, and it's breathtaking. And it was a sentimental moment until
we have Bob showing up with his
face.
If you don't mind me asking you, Tammy, can you tell us what elevation are you at?
I'm about 4 feet.
4 feet?
Above sea level.
Have you taken any appropriate precautions for altitude sickness?
Yup, I'm drinking the whole time. Then I won't know if anything's wrong.
This has been Tammy Price.
everybody. We are heading from Waterford to Tipperary, where my great-grandfather was born. My great-grandfather was born, but we don't think that he actually died here. I think that was a mistake, so we gotta check into that. And we just walked around the town and we had a splendid time. We got some souvenirs and it's actually bigger than we thought. Bluest skies I've ever seen, ever. You tell us all about it.
This is an old house, real big, real nice. There's a
what's it called?
Muckross house. Mm-hmm. There's an abbey that was an old Franciscan kind of monastery thing. We haven't been there yet. Tammy thinks this is that, but it isn't. We could go there, but it's a long ways away, and we'd probably have to put all the video equipment away so that we could get over there before it closes.
Lots of trees something as well through the path. We got like storm damage about 3 years ago, but it was just kind of really windy with it. And it knocked over 2 toes and all together. Yeah, and see the roots, a big shallow root after. But they're all left there for habitat for wildlife, and I know the PK and something different.
Oh, yep.
We are at the Ring of Kerry. We took a carriage, horse and carriage ride. We're walking up to a waterfall right now. And I would say it's pretty darn beautiful. We just drove to the top of a mountain by Killarney. It's called Mull's Gap. And we've had some sheep crossing the road. I'm talking and now he's coming over to me. Hi! And the clouds are low. Oh my! Hello there! And there is our diesel car.
Was the rose of
We're at Slea Head, and one of the most beautiful places we've seen so far. We're doing the 2-hour drive around from Dingle, and then we'll go back to Killarney tonight. Really amazing.
Tammy didn't want to go on this.
I didn't want to go on this. No, because Bob doesn't really, he gets really stressed out driving. That's the only reason. It was for Bob.
Yeah, right.
Hi, we are in Galway and we just ate.
It was delicious.
How delicious, Bob?
Not that delicious.
Sky Road, which is where our cousins have the bed and breakfast. It might be kind of hard to see, but it's just a one-lane road. Videotaping yet because you're kind of cute.
Yeah. But,
both of your sons live up there or just one?
Two.
And is that the top of one of their homes?
Yeah, they're left, and one on the right then is the, no, not there. You can see the chimney just here.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to say goodbye.
Is that Upper Sky Road then?
Yeah, they come into it from the Upper Sky Road.
Okay.
And then Tara's house is just over the road there, just that little one there.
And then the yellow one was Betsy's?
Betsy, yeah.
Betsy, sorry.
Yeah. No, go on. Wait, I am, yeah, it's the same for...
And how long has she lived? Had she lived there?
Oh, she lived there from the time John was 7. They moved in there, so that would be 1950.
So when my dad came to Ireland and met Bessie, he could have gone over there to her house.
Been in that house, yeah.
Yeah.
And that was
who lives there now?
Claire. That would she would be a granddaughter.
Oh, a granddaughter.
This is Sky Road. We're heading a little bit west out from, that's where we spread Dad's ashes, right there.
And for the record, this is right not there. A road. This is
Sky Road.
A driveway.
Bob calls these one-laners. There's one lane. This is just one lane. No pull-off, no anything.
No chance.
No chance? No hope.
No pull-off, no chance.
But this is Sky Road where a lot of our relatives live here. Bessie lived on this road. And this is Lower Sky Road, and it curves out here and then drives back to Clifton. That's what we're doing now. And both of their sons live up on the hill right above their house. Pretty nifty with all the boats. We are here in Clifton. We stayed with my cousin last night. We are going to just explore Clifton a little bit and then do the Connemara drive to our castle we get to stay in tonight. Clifton is only a town of 2,000, but I think it's a tourist area a little bit. So there is it has a pretty big like town area. And it's, yeah, there's a meat shop that was like Mannion's butcher shop is where my dad went back in the 60s, and then that has since turned into like a bar restaurant, so we might go there for lunch. And that's where when my dad in the 60s came here to Clifton asking about relatives, he went to the butcher shop, and in the back was Bessie. And so Bessie's son, that's the Ardmore house where we stayed. We are at Mannion's, and it's a bar and restaurant, but it used to be a butcher shop. So I'm sitting right in the place where in the 60s, when my dad came to Ireland, he came in this butcher shop and found Bessie, our cousin. And so I had a red breast whiskey, and it was really, really good fruit undertones. It was from a distillery in Middleton, which is down by County Cork. And it's just really, really cool to think that my dad was here, I don't know, 50 years ago.
One Americano, two espresso.
And that our family is from here. And that I was even able to take this trip to my husband. It's really awesome, and I hope to bring my kids here someday. We are here at the Kylemore Abbey, which is right outside of Clifton in Connemara National Park, and we are headed inside.
Hey, where are you going? What are you doing? What's up? Here comes old Blue. You guys looking for the nun chocolate? It's that way. Oh, you forgot two of your buds.
Wait for us. Come
old,
on, guys.
Captain Dirty Mane here. Were you in a mud pile?
Hi, we're at our Ballynahinch Castle.
Means town. Town castle.
We're at our town castle. We just walked around and we're getting looked at by the snooty people.
We can't pronounce anything on the menu.
Yeah, so we're gonna go to the pub and have a cheese plate and beer.
We're gonna order
a
plate of shenanigans.
Came upon this old church, which is right near the castle that we stayed at, which is right near Clifton. It's pretty cool, and it has great acoustics.
When Irish eyes are smiling, 'tis it's like a morning spring. In the lilt of Irish laughter, you can hear the angels sing. When Irish hearts are happy, all the world is bright and gay. And when Irish eyes are smiling, sure they steal your heart away.
We are in Dublin right now. We are rushing to our Guinness tour. That's why it's so jerky. I'm sorry. This might be better. And we just ate at the Bank of Ireland. It's a restaurant or like a little pub, and it was amazing. But we are headed to Guinness now, and we end up on the rooftop, and it's a beautiful day. It might be a cloud or two that might rain, but we can see the ocean, the city, and what did he say? He said something else. And the mountains. So I'm excited, but we are hoofing it. Where are we, Bob?
We're waiting for something that we don't know what it is. We don't know what to expect. We don't know how long it's gonna take. But we're really looking forward to it.
Woo!